is Northport Hardware. The one place where a professional contractor and do-it-yourselfer could meet on a level playing field. Its wide selection and modern-day decor welcomes carpenters, painters, and safari enthusiasts alike. Every year, the Reichert's ready their front store window for an event that has become a Northport holiday tradition. Haha, the crowd gathers. A bundled-up, rosy-cheeked sea of revelers, ready to bask in the soft electric glow of a stiletto-heeled holiday icon.
It's quite an extravaganza this has turned into. This is our fourth annual, and right now the fire truck is pulling up, and there's a lot of activity. Hopefully, we'll get through this.
I want to thank all of you for coming to the fourth annual lighting of the leg. Right here at Northport Hardware, where traditions are born. And as promised, to start the program, we have our one and only Northport Rockettes. Before we continue, I just want to thank a few people, and that's Bob, Bert, Jordan, who's on our, he's our electronics expert. Captain Joe Panzini, who brought down the antique fire truck. Fleming from Copenhagen for the cider and cookies. David Levitsky on camera. And Carol and Dominic from Wolfie's Custard. Yay! Of course, we couldn't have this here if it wasn't for the Reichert's. Bill and Renee, Jim and Terry, and of course, Anna. Otherwise, affectionately known as Mom.
Yeah!
Just a little history about the leg. This is the original leg lamp. Pop bought it in 1954. He used to come home from work and he'd sit by and read the newspaper and listen to his crystal radio set. It was in the basement for 50 years. And 4 years ago, when they were cleaning it out, the boys brought it out and decided to bring it down to the hardware store. All right. I'm gonna power up the switch. Now we need a switch person. How about Carolyn Clark?
It's her birthday.
Carolyn Clark.
Caroline.
Oh, God.
We're getting two for the price of one. And I know that she's due any minute now, so we got the basket.
Okay, ready?
All right, wait, we're going to count. We're going to count from five. You ready? Five.